Okay.
You know what? I would say thank you, Jose.